Hi friends, this is Aishwarya from freshersworld.com. Welcome to our YouTube channel on jobs and careers. The topic that we are going to look today is multiplication of two numbers below and above the base. So what is a base here? Base that we generally consider is nothing but 10, 100, 1000 and so on. So we are going to talk about the multiplication of two numbers which is going to be above or below the base. So first let's go to the below the base. And the first question is 98 or 97. So the first step that you have to take is which base it is closer to. We can obviously on seeing it, we know that it's closer to the base 100. So divide it. So what do we have? 98 and 97. So first step is identifying the base. Second step is that subtracting it. So 98 minus 100 is nothing but minus 2. Write it here. Similarly, 97 minus 100 is nothing but minus 3. Write it here. So what do we do here is consider this as sum and this as product. So what we're going to do? So we have to first take the sum of either 98 minus 3 or 97 minus 2. Both the sum is going to be the same. So 98 minus 3 is nothing but 95. 97 minus 2 is nothing but 95. So write it here. Next is the product. Product of these two. Minus 2 into minus 3 is nothing but plus 6. Yes, we are going to take also the signs of both these numbers. So are we done with it? No. The last final step is that the product number that has come here should be equal to the number of zeros in your base. So the product number of digits basically, should be equal to the number of zeros in your base. So we have one number, but our base has two zero. So what are you going to put? One more zero. So which is nothing but 9506. So the multiplication of 98 into 97 is nothing but 9506. Let's solve another problem. So the second question in below the base is 997 into 996. So first step is identifying the base. So we know the base is 1000. Let's consider that. Write the two numbers 997, 996. Subtract it from 1000. So it's nothing but minus 3 and minus 4. What do we do here? Write the sum here and product here. Sum is nothing but 993. It is going to be the same as this. Then product here. 4 3s are 12. Now to check the number of digits. It's here 2 digits, but the number of zeros here is 3. So put one more 0 here. So it's nothing but 993012. It is as simple as that. Now let's start solving a sum on above the base. So the next one is above the base. Previously we were dealing with below the base, the numbers that were below 10, 100, 1000 or whatever number it is. Now it's above the base. So whatever the number given is 102 into 104. It has the same step as the previous one. So first consider the base. We know that the base is 100 here, which is closer to it. 102, 104. Now the number minus the base, so it is nothing but 2. 104 minus 100 is nothing but 4. So write it here. Similarly, the sum here and the product here. Sum is nothing but 106 and 4 2s are 8. The number of digits is 1 here and the number of zeros are 2. So we have to put one more 0 here. 10608. It is as simple as that. Let's solve another problem. The second question that they have given is 10,002 into 10,003, what is the answer for that? Similarly, follow the steps. Find the base which is closer to it. Write the numbers on your left hand side. On subtracting it, you will get 2 and 3. Find the sum here, which is 0005. 3 2s are 6, but number of zeros here is 4. The digit is 1. So put 3 zeros here. So the answer for it is 10005006. It is as simple as that. In today's video, we dealt with how we can multiply two numbers very easily below and above the base. So in the upcoming videos, we will be dealing with various other multiplication tricks which will help you in your aptitude exam. So if you are a person who is looking for a job, kindly register in our freshersworld.com. Like this video, subscribe to our channel. Thank you.